I'm sure people will think it's part of an exhibit or something, but oops, sorry. Okay. And I'm actually here for the Grey Zulu exhibit, but
yeah.
Is the Myron Brothers exhibit still there?
It's still there.
Okay. Are there any other new exhibits? Last time I was here was probably 2013, actually. Yeah.
I think this is when we are trying to set up new things.
Okay. I see.
As soon as this is done,
yes.
We're going to have new things.
Am I allowed to take photos?
Here?
Yeah. Okay. All right. Is there a place where I'm not allowed to take photos?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Sure.
Why? What's upstairs again?
That's where actually the main exhibition is.
Okay.
The museum.
Okay. All right. That's okay. Thank you so much. Great. What time do you close on Saturdays?
16 hours.
16 hours still, okay. All right. Yes, so I can scribble something. All right, thank you. So during his spare time, he enjoyed killing locusts and making instruments such as bow and arrow. Okay. Good thing you're hiding yourself. Now I just remembered that I'm supposed to be putting on a mask and I'm not. I think I should. But I noticed there were no people around, so I figured action. Holy crap.
Maniere poco gentili per assicurare che il mondo non è più in grado di
Yeah, first. Oh, wow. I wonder what the, if we see the death going to see his life, I guess. Because most of the old timers were obsessed with golf. I don't know why. Beautiful stuff. I wonder where these attributes are coming from. Come back to the death later. Beautiful. Wow.
should switch this off now.